I think the goal is to never let work always control your life. I think as an attorney, sometimes work has to be put first because there's deadlines or things need done and clients are expecting things from you. But I think it's important to know that there's life outside of work. You know, take that time that you need. If you're working 7 days a week, it's okay to take a day off every once in a while. And I think it's important just to remember that.